How to record Google Meet. If you ever wanted to record a Google Meet session, whether for meetings, classes, or presentations, then this tutorial is for you. Today, I'll show you easily how to record a Google Meet meeting step by step. First things first, open your browser and go to Google Meet to start a meeting, or you can also use a Google Meet app as well. Now, you can simply click on new meeting or join a meeting that has already been started. Simply click on new meeting. Now, I'll be using start an instant meeting. You can also join a meeting as you normally would. Now that you're in the meeting, it's time to start recording. As the host, you should see a more options button represented by three vertical dots in the bottom right corner. Simply click that, and from that menu, select the option that says record meeting. In this tutorial, nobody has joined my meeting yet, so it hasn't been shown. But if you have people in your meeting, you will find that option right at the three dots. Once you click on that, recording will begin. Everyone in the meeting will be notified that the recording has started with a small banner at the top of the screen. When you're done or when the meeting is over, it's time to stop the recording. Simply click on the More Options button again and select Stop Recording. After the meeting ends, your recording will automatically be saved to the Google Drive of the managed meeting organizer. And that's it. That's how you record a Google Meet session.